Justice Committee Chair Neil Tupas Jr. will lead other committee members in filing the articles of impeachment against Ombudsman Merceditas Gutierrez at the Senate today. Justice Committee Vice Chair Rodolfo Fariña says they will file the impeachment complaint at around 2:30 in the afternoon before the Senate convenes its session. On Monday, the House plenary voted 212-46 with 4 abstentions to impeach Ombudsman Merceditas Gutierrez for betrayal of public trust. With the overwhelming vote, House Speaker Sonny Belmonte says it would be hard for the Senate to put off the trial. For his part, Senate President Juan Ponce Enrile says he has already ordered the purchase of materials for the trial and the formulation of guidelines for the processing of evidence and documents to be submitted by the prosecution and the defense. Enrile, who will sit as a presiding judge, says the initial plan is to hold hearings from Mondays to Thursdays with the trial open to media and the public. Joining us on the line now is the chairman of the House Justice Committee, Iloilo Representative Neil Tupas. Good afternoon, Congressman Tupas.
Yes, good afternoon. Thank you.
So the plan is, sir, you'll be, what time will you be at the Senate?
Well, we'll be there around 2 o'clock. We'll meet the other members who may want to join us. Then probably around 2:30. You're correct. We'll be in the Senate.
You will be meeting specifically with whom, sir?
Again, thank you.
You will be meeting with specifically whom, sir?
Well, I spoke with the senior vice chairperson of the Committee on Justice, and he's joining us, Congressman Fariñas. Mm-hmm. Deputy Speaker Erin Tanyada might join us also. Mm-hmm. And some prospective or likely prosecutors who will compose the Committee of 11 may join us. Then we'll proceed around 2:30 to the Senate just to personally transmit to the Senate the articles of impeachment as provided for under the Constitution.
And that is to the Senate President, sir?
Not necessarily, because I'm in touch now with the committee staff of the House Justice and the Secretariat of the House of Representatives, and probably not necessarily to the Senate President, but I think there's a department in the Senate that we just have to go there and submit or file the articles of impeachment. I'm not sure, Pinky, if it's the bills and index in the Senate, but somebody will approach us or will wait for us at the lobby.
Mm-hmm. And it's pretty much really, sir, like a handover of the articles of impeachment.
Correct. It's a handover. They will receive it. They will stamp it, and it's just a simple process.
Mm-hmm. Well, so far, Congressman, the senators have met yesterday, and they said that possibly the trial will begin when they resume session after their recess, which begins on Friday. They will be back, as well as the lower house of Congress. Congressman will be back on May 9. That should be the start. At least that's the approximate of the trial. They say that, number one, this will be open to media. I assume you have no problems with that?
Yes, correct.
The Monday to Thursday hearing, sir, is that going to be too much for you? Or is that would you have preferred an everyday hearing, sir?
No, but based on the report, it's a four days a week hearing. And
that's
it's
right,
just
sir.
Fine with us, Pinky.
Mm-hmm. Monday to Thursday, sir.
Yeah, because when we begin the trial, well, the presumption is that the committee, members of the Committee of 11 will be there full time.
Mm-hmm. That's right.
So it's okay with us. We do it every day.
Mm-mm. But of course, whatever it needs to be done at the lower house of Congress, you're going to have to leave that to your other colleagues because you'll be very busy with the impeachment trial.
Well, that would be the case, most likely.
Leave
but of course, we have constituency work also, Pinky, and you know, from time to time, we cannot just abdicate our constituency work in the district. But
mm-hmm.
still, most of our time will be eaten up by this impeachment trial.
In the articles of impeachment, sir, there are 6 of them. I know it might be too early to ask, but if you were to look forward, how long do you think this impeachment trial will go on?
Well, it's hard to tell, Pinky. But based on the impeachment trial in the President Arab case, before it was aborted, it lasted around 2 months, and in the 2 months period, they only covered I think 2 articles out of 4. Mm. So here we're talking here 6 articles of impeachment. So probably my estimate is the fastest would be 2 months. Depends on the rules of the Senate, and probably to drag on until 6 months. Mm-hmm.
But of course, sir, the sooner, the faster, the better.
That we will prefer that. Yeah. We'll prefer that. Yes.
So far, have you figured out who the 11-man prosecutorial team will be?
Last night, officially, there are already three members that were elected on the floor in the plenary last night, and myself, Congressman Rudy Farinas, mm-hmm. and Congressman Lorenzo Tañada III. So officially, there are 3 members, 8 more. But we already recommended some to the speaker, like Congressman Rinaldo O'Malley, mm-hmm. Congressman Joseph Emilio Abaya, Representatives Mary Culminares and Kaka Bagao. So, but they were not yet elected on the floor. But most likely, if we agree, then they would compose. But there's still around four vacancies right now, vacant slots.
Yeah, sir. During your break, are you planning the 11-man team? Are you guys planning to meet up to be able to prepare yourselves for the possible first day of the impeachment trial?
Definitely, Pinky. I already canceled my trip to the U.S. I canceled it to concentrate on this impeachment trial.
Yeah. And I guess, sir, together with all of your other colleagues who will be joining your team.
Well, I suppose. We will take advantage of this long break. This is 1.5 months. We'll take advantage to prepare for the trial. Mm-hmm.
Well, all right. Well, sir, of course, we will be covering the impeachment trial here on ANC and, of course, on DZMM. And we'll see you then.
Yes, thank you very much, Pinky. Thank you.
Maraming salamat, Chairman of the Justice Committee, Congressman Neil Tupas.